Some other news now, a silver alert has been posted by Massachusetts State Police for a 67-year-old woman who was last seen driving on Route 9 in Hadley yesterday afternoon. Glynis Lanzetta was supposed to be following her daughter to the Homewood Suites in Hadley, but for some reason kept going west and hasn't been seen since. Her daughter says she was driving a green 2015 Subaru Forester with New Hampshire plates. Now, the tag number is 392-7494. If you know anything concerning her whereabouts, you should call Hadley Police.